Yo, 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 what's up, YouTube? Back in the kitchen with your boy G, Hilderbrand Lifestyle. We're about to hook up this kale and romaine salad, kale and romaine lettuce salad. And yeah, health and nutrition, you know, it's a lifestyle, man. So, earlier today, I went out and picked this up. You know, the superfood of kale. It's really amazing. This is a really amazing plant. There's a lot of nutrients and vitamins that's really good for the body. You know, it's got protein and fiber and kale. This is amazing. Also, this lettuce here that I found here. I mean, you can find it, you know, even in North America, but currently I'm in Costa Rica. So San Jose, Costa Rica. And I picked some of this up today. I got some yellow pepper, some orange pepper, some red bell pepper, cucumber, and celery. I wanted to talk about celery because celery, this is an amazing plant as well. Celery, I got some whole garlic. So, you know, and I got some chickpeas, you know. We gonna hook all that up today in this salad. So we got the protein, we got the fiber, okay? You know, so let's get into it, you know. Just, I tend to just tear my kale up. You know, you can boil it down so it's a little bit, the texture's a bit softer. Kind of like collard greens, you know, mustard greens, you gotta really cook them to soften them up. But I really like to eat raw vegetables, you know? So cooking the vegetables, for me, I just find I get more nutrients out of just eating them raw as opposed to, you know, cooking them and steaming them, losing some of its, some of their nutrients. So I just like to, you know, just tear it up, throw it in a bowl, you know what I'm saying? And let my body reap the benefits of all of this natural nutrition. You know, these are healing foods that actually heal the body. Also, as well as nourish, you know, to give you the vitamins and nutrients that you need. But you also need, you know, I do this intermittent fasting also. So I allow my body to really kind of work when I give it the nutrients. It allows it to work. You know, several months ago, I was obese. You know, I was sick. I was really sick. I looked okay, you know, hey, what's up to my friends or whatever. But deep down inside, I was dying. I was really sick. I was on five different medications. Matter of fact, I'm gonna get the bottles. I'm gonna show you the proof. Hold on. Yeah, I'm back. So I was just saying that I was gonna show you the proof of the different medications that I was on. I was actually on five, but I can't fit all five into my hand. But these are the bottles of the medicines that the doctors gave me. One is for high blood pressure, one is for diabetes. You know, they had me on all these different, you know, take this, take that. And man, you know, this is disturbing. You know, this is really disturbing. And when I asked for a natural solution, they really was like, you know, exercise, diet, but nothing really substantial, like, you know, eat this, you know, drink more water, you know, like really giving me a cure. It was just take more medicine. You know, that was the solution. That was their recommendation. You know, just keep taking your meds. Just keep taking your meds. And, you know, this stuff was making me sick, man. I was like, it's gotta be a better way, you know? What I started doing was, I took the medicine, you know, for like 30 days, but I had a plan, you know, I had another plan. So my other plan was to eat natural foods, more natural foods, because a lot of the foods I was eating was mainly processed, a lot of processed foods, you know, Popeyes, KFC, you know, occasionally Wendy's and stuff like that. So I was like, cut all of that out. Drink a gallon of water every day, a salad, chickpeas, get my protein from nuts and plants. And I did that. You know, I did that for 30 days. I dropped 30 pounds. I started exercising. I put some resistance training in that. Started getting sleep on a regular basis, more sleep. You know, stopped drinking alcohol, stopped getting high, you know what I'm saying, smoking weed or whatever. Just changed my lifestyle altogether. And I'm telling you, man, it's been amazing. The benefits in return for my decisions that I made for my life and my well-being have really, I've seen so many improvements in my life. I was 290 some pounds, man, you know, when I first came to Costa Rica. So again, I started drinking, you know, a gallon and a half of water, 6 liters of water a day, eating these foods, kale, you know, romaine lettuce, arugula, as well as, you know, cucumbers and all of these natural things. These were all, you know, this is a natural antibiotic. This is raw garlic, you know. No doctor told me to eat this. You know what I'm saying? They were just like, take more medicine, get more meds, you know? And when you run out, get a refill, you know, not, I'm like, what's the solution? How do I get out of this? You know, this sickness. My father died from diabetes. My mother passed away from cancer. My grandfather, my father's father died from diabetes. His brother passed away from diabetes. You see, it runs in my family, which is the reason why when they diagnosed me as being diabetic, you know, it really made me nervous because I'm like, this is hereditary. It runs in my family. But long story short, I started eating these foods and drinking the water. And when I went back to the doctor, they were amazed. They was like, there's no sign of high blood pressure. There's no sign of diabetes. You did you hear what I said? There's no sign of high blood pressure. There's no sign of diabetes. This all happened within 45 to 60 days. You know what I'm saying? They gave me 2 months of pills to take. So what I did was, this is what I did. When I came back to the doctor, I didn't take the pill. I let them check my blood pressure. I let them do all the things that they would normally do for the checkup, right? I didn't tell them I didn't take the pill, you know? So when they was like, man, this is amazing. You know, you've lost 30 pounds. There's no sign of diabetes. It was like, well, just keep taking the medicine. No, I haven't been taking the medicine. You see what I'm saying? I've been eating the natural raw foods and that wiped it out. It wiped it out. Now, I'm not a doctor. You know what I'm saying? I'm no med school or nothing like that. But I'm just telling you on the real, like, this is medicine. This stuff over here that they man, oh man, this, don't get me wrong, you know what I'm saying? Like, for high blood pressure, the pill would take my blood pressure down or what have you. But man, you know, I was trying to lose weight and I was taking, you know, these pills and it wasn't working. You know what I'm saying? It wasn't working. But as soon as I started just eating naturally raw foods and water, you know what I'm saying? My body started to, you know, make these changes. I started having more energy. You know, I'll take this medicine, I'll be feeling tired. That's kind of sluggish, you know. But just eating natural living plants and vegetables, you know, changed. I mean, just try it for yourself. You know, I'm not trying to preach and tell nobody what to do with their life, but just give it a try. You know what I'm saying? 30 days out of, you know, however many years you've been on this planet, it won't kill you. You know what I'm saying? But this stuff here, man, it's expensive. You know, and I remember when my mother was passing away from cancer, she had so much medication on the table. And, you know, take this pill at this hour, take this other pill. And I mean, it was just so, you know, it's just overwhelming. Like, and you got to keep track of this. You got, you know, that's stressful. We're trying to remember which pill to take at what time, what hour. You know what? I can eat this any time of the day. Anytime. You know, this, kale, you know, celery. I even had gout because I was, you know, I was obese. I was overweight. I had the gout, you know, and I love seafood. So I love crab legs and shrimp. And, you know, one day I just had a whole feast. I woke up with gout. Man, it was so painful. It was so painful. The gout is painful. I never had gout. When in my younger years, and I was an athlete, I played basketball, I ran a lot, you know, did sports. And, you know, that was helpful. But back to what I was saying, the celery and the black cherry juice and the black cherries got rid of my gout within hours. I went to the doctor for it, and, you know, they gave me a bill for like $1,400 for diagnosis of having the gout. You know, they did the x-rays. The guy was like, take this pill. There we go with the pills again. You know what I'm saying? Like, okay. And then the bill. So I guess, you know, the bottom line is it's profit in being sick. You know, keeping you sick is profitable. But nobody told me to go and eat this. Nobody was saying, none of the doctors were saying that. But once I started eating these foods, and exercising, and getting sleep, and drinking plenty of water, everything changed, you know? That was amazing. It was like, well, you know, we can reduce your dosage of the pills. I was like, if I have no sign of diabetes, if I have no sign of high blood pressure, why do I need to keep taking the pills? You see what I'm saying? And their whole thing was, well, it may come back. I'm like, well, yeah, if I go back to eating the foods I was eating and doing the things I was doing that led up to it, I'm sure it'll come back. But as long as I keep this in my life, I feel like, you know, I can make it. I feel 1,000% better. So I'm not pushing it on nobody, but I just wanted to share this with you all, share my story, let you know, what's been going on, what's popping with me and how this has helped me. And I hope, you know, it helps somebody else because, you know, plants are living things, you know, with nutrients in it. I mean, I believe this is where God intended. You know, I might get a strike for saying God these days, you know, but I believe that God intended this for us to consume and nurture our bodies way before this stuff was invented to help us cope with a lot of the diseases that come about from the, you know, processed foods we eat, all of the saturated sugar and salt that's hitting and all kind of stuff that's labeled healthy. It's not, you know, if you need an encyclopedia or a dictionary to understand what it is that you're eating on the label, you probably shouldn't be eating it. You know what I'm saying? Because I don't have to, there's no label that comes with this. You see what it is, it's kale, that's it. It's not, you know, with some crazy, you know, medical name or scientific name to explain the color of it. It's kale. It's green. Hey, you know, and it's got nutrients in it. It's helped me tremendously. Anyway, I think I've, you know, kind of said enough, right? You get the picture. So I'm going to make this salad with the chickpeas. And I'm gonna put some spices in it, you know, to flavor it up. But I hope this video inspires someone to, you know, eat healthier, and just try it, man. If you're not already doing it, just try it, you know. Like I said, no sign of diabetes, no sign of high blood pressure. And man, I'm telling you, the credit goes back to Mother Nature. I mean, everything that she has, you know, put on this earth for us to consume. This is food. This is real food as far as I'm concerned. And medicine, right? Let thy food be thy medicine. This is real. So I don't know how many people out there that's taking, you know, high blood pressure medicine, you know, diabetes medicine. I'm not telling you to stop taking your medicine, but I'm saying, like, probably while you're taking the medicine, like I was, try eating more of this. Try eating more vegetables, fruits. Put more of that in your diet. you know what I'm saying? And stay away from those fast food places, man. and you know, and stuff that's got, you know, all this labeled healthy. This is healthy, you know. Do more of this, and I think you'll see a tremendous result in your own life. And I hope that helps you and anyone watching this video. If you're new to the channel, please like, subscribe. If you have anything to share in the comments, please do. They're more than welcome. You know, also get your Hilderbrand lifestyle gear. You know, I got my own label. We're trying to do some things, you know, so support the channel. Yeah, I wish you all the best and enjoy your lifestyle, you know? So, all right, peace.